What's up, everybody? Catherine O'Connell here. This is a web series called Senegal in a Word. And each episode will be about a topic of Senegalese culture encompassed in one word that's sort of like the topic. This episode of Senegal in a Word is about proverbs.
Afriki farafina mokoroba o mokoroba nasara mokoroba kele manasa abe komi loni ya bondo de ejeni
tamoka korani misere
senegal mom dekk jamala me ñaari loxo moy wad ser ñaari loxo moy sol tube
lawol jam e buri lawol boné mboddi ngol lawol moere e buri kala lawol boné jungol
yiro sami nyaaw nyaandi mbakuno machina ayke bamboti.
They can be specific to a certain ethnic group that exists in Senegal, or they can be countrywide and translated into many different languages. They have very many different connotations depending on the context in which the proverb is being used. I feel like a lot of Westerners might need a brushing up of what a proverb actually even is, because we don't use them that often in Western culture, speaking from my own experience.
A proverb is a simple and concrete saying popularly known and repeated, which expresses a truth based on common sense or the practical experience of humanity. They're often metaphorical.
Truth is, proverbs are actually widely used all across the African continent. They are universal in that anyone from anywhere can hear the proverb and interpret it into meaning in their own life. In the way that they're universal, they are cross-cultural, they transcend boundaries. They can be used by and for anyone. The point is, everyone has equitable access to the life lessons that proverbs are trying to convey. And in a country like Senegal, that's so, so important, because sometimes the closest elementary school is a good 10 kilometer walk away. And so it's not the most advantageous thing to send your kids to elementary school because you need their help around the house. A few proverbs have been really prominently used in the push to have more gender equality in Senegal. By researching a culture's proverbs, whether they're countrywide or specific to a small ethnic group, you can learn a lot about a culture by understanding what life lessons are continually being reinforced and passed down from generation to generation through these proverbs. You understand what is really, really culturally significant and important for people to continually share with one another. I hope you guys learned something from this little video, and I'm looking forward to continuing this video series, and I hope you guys will continue on this journey with me. If you have any questions or anything to add or anything to critique, please do. And thanks for watching.